Hello, chat. It's been a while. My camera may be a little zoomed in more than I want to be. And I apologize for that. I am trying a new streaming setup. Basically, I switched my tablet and my microphone around, so my microphone is to the left of me and my tablet is to the right. This way, I should be able to read comments a little bit faster in game. Today I bought Save the World, so I'm going to be playing that for a while. I might not be streaming the next 2 days because I got called into work. One of our workers got sent to the hospital today. So we'll see how that goes. If by any chance I have to end the live stream, it'll be because a client has approached me with a logo design, so that should hopefully only take 2 hours, but we'll play it by ear and see how it goes. Let's get this started. I'm gonna go ahead and pop out my live chat so I can see that a little bit better and I can read you guys' comments. Go ahead and size that up. All right, we are good to go. Let me double I forgot. It's been a while since I streamed, so bear with me. I did forget to copy the link and post it in other chats. Whoopsies. Let me go ahead and copy that and we can get started. I also do apologize, my nose is driving me insane today. I've had a lot of allergy issues today, rather it be the weather. I don't know. I also forgot to take my allergy medicines a few days in a row, so that could also be the case. Go ahead and paste the link. Give me just a few seconds, everyone. No, Facebook. Facebook's been a little weird lately. It's been glitching on me, so this might take a tad longer than I want it to take. Hey, Rusty. Give me just a second. I'm posting my links real quick. Facebook's been glitching a little bit. You know how long you're going to be on here? What's that weird clicking noise in the background? Clicking in game. I'm not the only one hearing it, am I? I can't tell if it's the actual game or not. Let me know what you think of the new streaming art, too, because I just, well, I mean, technically I didn't make it myself, I took images and collaged them together, the thumbnail for this stream is what I mean. That's something new that I'm going to start doing as well. What is this? Heroes and Survivors. Power increases. Oh, hey, Rusty, if you get Save the World, maybe we could play together sometime. That'd be cool. I have not checked the like duos and squad stuff in this, so I'm kind of curious about that. Also, the controls are like really whack in this. Like, if you look at the controls, they're really weird. There's no crouching. Building is like circle. Like, I really don't know what's up with the circles and crap. I still haven't got that. Also, you can't change L1 or R1 to be firing. I don't really know why. Wait, why does it say tap? You have to hold it or something? Legendary troll stash lava. Trade for lead points? What do I do with this? XP boost. Trade in for an upgrade lava. How do I do that? This character looks kind of cool. Stematics. Oh, that's so... So, you tell how this is having a design issue right here? It shouldn't resize based on that. Hopefully they fix that when they release the official one. So this is kind of like a beta version, so it's going to be a little glitchy occasionally. I might have to restart it a few times. I only played it once, and I had to restart it. And then I immediately switched mode. Llama shop. Ooh. What is that?
I have a complicated inner life.
Where did that voice come from?
So that's what I'm made of. Really makes you think. Does anyone else feel transparent? Look into the llama.
That's kind of cool.
What you see is what you get. It's like you really get me.
I have no clue what this is. That came out of nowhere.
What's
I guess the llamas
happening?
Are talking.
Am I gonna get superpowers? How safe are these x-rays? Look into the llama. Don't tell me what's inside. I want it to be a surprise.
Wait, how do I buy these? Oh, this one's zero. Ha
ha! That'll get the job done.
I'm sorry, llama. I'm sorry!
Yeah, take it on home.
It's traumatizing. You have to kill the llama. No! So we got a survivor weapon, another survivor, sweaty crowbar. Kind of like the way that one looks. I know, poor llama.
So that's what I'm made of.
Wait, do I already have llama?
It makes you think.
Oh, I do have llama. Ah, no, no! The poor llama.
Well, that's me.
This is llama abuse, guys. This is horrible.
Okay.
Wait, I have more llamas. Oh no. Oh, now I gotta beat it with the broom. Wait.
Upgrade.
What? I'm confused. Turn silver. Why do I have to hit him twice?
Check out this nice loot.
XP, woo!
Does anyone else feel transparent?
Wait, where's XP?
What's happening?
Oh, wait. Oh, dude, I didn't know that. Oh, you can get an X-ray llama or a regular llama. Will this notification go away, please? Thank you. Hey, he looks sleepy. Unlimited. Oh, I only have 150 tickets. Oh, you can use tickets to buy stuff. Ooh, that looks cool. Eye of the Storm. It's the Eye of the Storm. I mean, Tiger. Easter egg gun? Huh. That's funny. It's a little late. Kind of funny. Let's go ahead and see what the mini llama is.
Loot llama!
He still
this
looks
is gonna
sleepy.
Be good.
Yes. Loozled is a word I say. Wait, I have two left? Oh my god. I have so many of them. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to use so many llamas. They have such cute voices. He sounds like a child! Wait, did I just get a grip? Is it on my cord? Gold. I found gold.
Loot first, ask questions like.
I'm sorry, but your voice is too
have
cute.
Have a llama day!
I have to cut you off a little. I don't know! We're called No Llamas Left Behind, we should be called No Slaughtering Llamas. Oh my god! I'm having to slaughter so many of them. This is terrible.
Chisel away!
Oh, he's got an upgrade.
By god!
Oh! Old llama. Even have a top hat. Oh no! Look at all the candy boys. Oh, I got an epic survivor. Two of them. Oh, copper. What is that? It just keeps giving me loot. Oh my god! It never ends. Copper Terminator. What is this thing? Oh. I have no clue how to play this game mode, so like, I'm getting all this legendary things and I have no clue what it does. I'm not even bothering reading the semantics, the details, I'm just looking at this one. Ooh, pretty. Wait, how do I recycle a pistol? I don't really want a pistol. Swear. Well, I can't recycle that. I can recycle this, right? Confirm recycle. Oh, I have to hold it. Wait, one is a high rare. I don't understand. Isn't that a common weapon? I don't care. Zaptron. Why is everything made of copper? Doesn't that mean it breaks easy? Favorite. like Teddy. I wonder what that is. Heyo. Wait, why is there a bunch of messages retracted all of a sudden? I'm so confused. Survivors, heroes. Oh wait, are these characters I can play as? And then these are survivors, so they can become part of my team or something. It's fine. You don't have to retract everything. What is command? I become stronger, then I become legendary banana. Alright, manage. Oh, wait, no, that's not what I want. Hero loadout. Here we go. Is Teddy. Oh, I kind of like him. Play something, dude. How do I upgrade? You know what? We'll lay it on upgrading. Yeah. What is fort attributes? Don't give me. Oh my god. You don't give me. Okay, now it's helpful with this. Health bonus, dreamer. Trap bonus. Adventurous and shield bonus. I don't know, I have no clue what any of this does. Let's go with this cool guy. And then let's change her to be the dreamer. Leader. I can't select leader. Cool. Guess I am way too early in. Shield bonus, health bonus. Cool. Okay, this is management. Oh, I can change my hero now. Where did I change him? I guess there's nothing. Alright, see you later. Quest. Before and after signs. Didn't I already do this one? Oh, I did this one. Okay. Banana, go banana. apologize for the allergies, everyone.
Alright, let's get this game going.
Where's my drink at? There it is. Change the latency to be less. I think it's on 5 seconds right now. Yeah, it is.
The fate of the world now rests on you, me, and some guy from tech support. Who,
tech
let's
support.
Face it, may no longer be with us. I've marked his last known location on the minimap. Let's check it out and hope for the best.
Oh, there's a lot of gray. Okay, so this is completely different controls. From what I've been told, you need to collect those. It's gonna take me a bit to get used to the controls, guys. So I apologize. There's no crouching either. I almost feel like I need to turn my sensitivity down just for this game. Whoa, I glow. That's interesting. What's downstairs? Cool light. Stuff on the shelf. Cool. Anything under the stairs? Nope, this is not regular Fortnite, everyone. There is nothing under the stairs. Let's check the attic. I hear something. I think it's up above. Ah, it is up above. Okay, so building controls is circle, climb.
Ooh,
it's a platinum chest. It's gonna take me a while to get used to the new setup. I have to hit press completely different controls for everything. Did it just say search the couch? Or am I gonna find coins in here? No, I found ammo. Okay. Cool. I suppose we should head towards that location, though. I got new weapons, but I have not been able to change them. I'm wondering why. That is. What is this thing? Like a charge. Gas station, anything? Can I use the ATM? No? Okay. Does this explode? No? Aww. That would have so cool if it exploded. Wait, what does hold do? Oh, it brings up my inventory! Sweetness! Okay. Definitely want a pistol. What is this? Shotgun? So I got a pistol in my inventory. Let's go ahead and get this one back in here. I wonder if y'all did actually change my inventory. Okay, so I have to do this a little bit differently than oh, this is a shotgun. Eh, I think that should be good. I just got here.
Storm creeps!
Run through the storm! Oh, she's on the vehicle. I apologize, ma'am. I did not see you on the vehicle. Why am I messed up? Oh, I frames per second, so it's a little painful to play sometimes. You can come down now. Wait. You can break through the wall, or you can go out through the door, zombie. Hi, zombie. Hey, don't close the door. How dare you?
Stop closing the door. Believe this. We need more people like you.
Okay. Oh gosh. This is gonna take a while to get used to the controls.
This does not inspire confidence. Let's see what's inside.
What? Private property, no trespassing. Oh.
And this inspires even less confidence.
What?
Let's take
Earth?
A look around.
It's just...
Let's explore! It looks like it was abandoned.
Really? You say that and there's a zombie in here.
A secret research lab! Finally! Huh. This is vendor tech equipment. What's it doing here? Check out that computer.
She tells me to check out the computer. Wait, is this a machine pistol? No. I was about to get excited. You know what? I hear another one, but I don't care. Close the door. Close the door.
Whoa, this is interesting. In the lead up to the storm, Vendor Tech Labs began developing experimental weapons.
No way.
Normally, I'd find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it. It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmospheric laser. I've downloaded the schematic. Let's test it out.
Why would I test it out when zombies are spawning?
To power the weapon. There should be some in this lab. Then, I've got a hunch we'll want to stock up on bullets.
Really? You don't
there
say?
There are two ways to craft bullets. You can open your inventory and select the bullets you want to craft. Or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto-craft the bullets you need. Let's craft some bullets.
So many bullets now. Is there anything more down here?
We're all set. I've marked the target on your map.
There's some bullets. Yeah. More stuff. I hear something up there. Let's go spy around and check it out. Oops. Banana ran into a hole. He is still learning how to train as an agent. Boxes. What if I'm dust mites? Rough board. Wait, don't I get stuff out of here? Batteries, nuts, and bolts. I do this. Another reason to beat up cars. How's everyone doing? What is that thing? That seems suspicious. I'm a fragment. Whoa, what are you doing? I'm not sure if I should be creeped out by the following eye or not. Can I jump on you? I have to go quick.
Head to the target when you're ready.
Why are you saying ow? Am I not? I don't know if I should hurt the llama or not. Wait. It's a trap! It's a trap! You can pick X the zombie to death. Okay, so, apparently abusing llamas is rewarded in the game. I don't recommend doing this in real life. Llamas are not made to be hurt. That was horrible. They really make this game not want you to hurt llamas.
There's the target. According to the lab's computers, you place the atlas on the target, add blue glow, and wait. Sounds simple.
What's the atlas?
Way to go! Prepare for an attack from the west.
It's a cue.
Build some basic reinforcements to protect the atlas. This storm will be stronger than what we saw at home base.
Oh, really?
There's more than one way to build a fort.
Oops.
You can edit what you've built to add windows, doors, or to change the overall design.
Well, maybe I don't.
When you're
want
in the build menu, you can also place traps. If your structure takes damage, you can repair it using the same resource.
Oh yeah, what type of traps do I have? Oh wait, yeah. I gotta lay it out the floor first. Oh yeah, now if I switch to a wall, edit. This is gonna be so weird. Oh, the lag. What type of traps do I have? Yeah, so we have...
glow to the atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
Wait, how do I add blue glow to this? What? I don't have blue glow? Oh.
enough blue glow. Here come the husks. And there goes the core temperature. Uh-oh. No need to worry. Get.
I'm sorry, zombie. I know you're going for light dog, but this is my property. Can you not see by this white fence? Can't blow myself up. This is a miracle. Whoa, 500 damage. This rocket is OP. That's not what I wanted to do. Wow. Whoa, what did I just do? Did I just sucker? Ooh. Guys, this is cool. Check this out. Banana's got a punch. Power up. Take that. See, you guys need a pickaxe. This game is too fun. Oh, yeah. Banana, it gives his heart to the cops. That was interesting. I highly recommend buying it. It is definitely a like more casual gameplay, and it's kind of fun compared to the regular Fortnite game. Just wants to, like, this is never really fun. The controls might be slightly annoying, but I mean, it's cool. 30 frames per second is not bad. I don't know if you can play it on mobile or not, but it'd be pretty cool if you could. I know you can play it on PC. Return to home base. Give me just a second. I'm gonna blow my nose. Hey Rusty, welcome back. You just missed me sucker punch a horde of zombies. You can rewind if you want to see that. I just discovered something new Banana can do. Apparently he's got the super punch. Level 3 loot. crafting and cover. Basic mushroom.
All right. That atlas gives us room to breathe. Oh, hey. One of the vendor tech files was an update to our harvesting gear. Look for weak spot indicators next time you're harvesting. Aim for the target and reap the rewards.
Wait, I'm getting a phone call. Where?
I hear you all are in need of a storm analyst. Well, you're
yes,
in
I
luck.
Am.
I saw that light show you put on back there, by the way.
Oh, righteous
pyro. But I'm gonna do you one better.
Is that
oh,
so?
Really?
Come see for yourself.
Wait, where'd that case go? Oh, there it is. So, by playing this mode, you unlock this pickaxe, this pickaxe, this pickaxe. So, yeah, you get some new pickaxes. I really like the fade on that. Kind of crystal fade. Oh, you did see it. That's good. Alright, let's go ahead and launch the next map. Wait,
what's happening?
Uh-oh. I have llamas break open.
How safe are these x-rays? So that's what I'm made of. Really makes you think.
Gosh, they give the llama such personality. What's dungeons? I will find out what dungeons are after I finish this tutorial stuff. Wait. Why is it not launching me in the map? I'm confused. Oh, there's a quest log. Yes, everyone like and subscribe. I need to remind me later to add a effect to the overlay so it has like a little shine that glistens, like a little animation thing. That should help with the button in the bottom right. Actually, you might need to make that bigger. Oh, let me know on the sizing on that bottom right corner for the like and subscribe. I feel like it's a little too small. Got 28 seconds before we launch into the next map. Wait, did I say 8 barrels? Wowzers.
Rated X for X-ray.
Don't mind me just muting the mic so I don't hear my horrid blowing my nose sound. Actually, can I make that button bigger right now? I think it's this overlay. Maybe that size.
We're
is
here.
Better.
What's your location, Lars?
Where else
is,
would I be? Hanging out of my lab, making groundbreaking
stop.
Discoveries.
Yes, really, that's right.
You.
This game's kind of fun.
So, what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Huh, tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
It's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
Oh. Ultra-high frequencies are getting brutalized.
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing.
Wait,
Look at that. I knew we'd make a good team.
There's a frame rate.
It's not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation. No,
I
want to
see what that happens
just,
if I cap,
how it's always
uncap
been.
The frame rate. Maybe it might
commander
go faster.
Ray, saving the world, side by side.
So it keeps all
it's
the same
cool
sensitivity.
Robot, I get it. But you're gonna come around.
There's no auto aim in it. No wonder why. Okay, that explains why this is so much faster than an actual game on the aim sensitivity. Is there a zombie up there? Okay, shit. Hi, big guy. I don't know what you do, but I feel like you explode. Okay, I have to hold edit. Why do I have to hold edit? What's in this can of beans? Bolts? That doesn't seem healthy. Apparently uncapping it still gives you 30 frames per second. Okay. Right? Uncapped frame rate. Oh! Wait, here we go. 60 frames per second. Oh my god, this is so much clearer. I'm gonna have to tell Lucky this way. So I'm assuming that means you can play on tablets and all that stuff since it's an uncapped frame rate. What are you? How do I craft ammo for a rocket? One shot, Templar. I think I want shotgun in my inventory. Wait, I can craft these guys? Oh, hey, I was just looking at my inventory. Oh, sir. Your weapon durability is low already. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh. My sensitivity is too high for this. I can't even shoot it! Hey, I got it, I think. Terrible at you. Wait, I have an idea. Heyo, how are you doing? Uh-oh. Banana cannot shoot skeet. Wait, is it shooting more? It is shooting more. How am I supposed to get three? No! Alright guys, this is a skeet challenge. Can you shoot skeet in Fortnite? Because apparently I can't. Not even with the automatic weapon. What happens if I hit 10?
the launch site and added it to your map.
How are you doing today, chap? What is... Should I sneak up on the poor little zombie? Hi, zombie, how are you doing? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb your sleep. Where is it? Oh wow, they actually caused quite a bit of damage. Totally not doing much right now. Sorry to disturb your sleep. Oh wait, I almost knocked him off the cliff. I really need this goo. What's down there? This is so weird having all my controls completely different. That's not my switch button. There it is. Banana's mean in close combat. I don't know why, but that looks like a llama. Getting very dark in the woods. There's so many zombies. So I just want to say they have auto aim off. Aim assist off. Which is really interesting. Wait, why won't you die, Rusty? Don't die. Not allowed to die. Can of beans. A survivor can be heard nearby. Oh, way over there. Banana is coming, don't worry. You were over here, right? Oh, there you are.
I'm under attack. Hurry!
Banana's here to save you. Ah, take this pickaxe. Hey, don't hit a lady. That's not nice.
Keep up the good work.
Oh, thank you. Please don't disappear on me. What are we looking at? Hey! Don't leave me alone! A half mile. That's not bad. You're beginning your life to cross country. 50% of the map has been revealed. I'm assuming that's a good thing. Oh, hey, it actually shows me where the blob things are. I didn't know that. What's in the tent? Anything? No? What is this thing? Keep exploring. Wait, there's more people? Who is over here? Oh, you did? You should be in shape then, right? Okay. This makes a really interesting sound.
Over here!
Doing in here? May I help you?
We need more people like you.
I didn't even do anything. I said hi. Are you lonely? I'm gonna take that as no. That's mean. We need more bananas that show up out of the blue so we can just give them random things. Okay. Oh, okay, that's understandable. He just said half a mile, and I was like, what? Is anybody under here? I did cross-country, like, several years ago. We'd run for, like, 30 minutes to an hour every single day. And then, like, sometimes we'd run fast as we could. We do basically death runs, so we'd run a quarter of a mile in like, I don't know, like a minute or two, depending on how fast we could run an actual race. And our races are like, what is this? This looks cool. There's a survivor. What are you saying help for? They're all sleeping, lady. Where are you even at? Are you in the cave? I was never in second. There'd be kids in races that run in the like the 3.5 miles, and they'd be like, it'd take 19, 15 minutes, or whatever. They were super fast. Where is he? Do I get special arrows? There's a garage door in the way.
You saved my life. Thanks.
They were all sleeping. I feel like you killed your pets by accident. Okay, bye. Thanks for the present. So she just decided to stay in here instead of just sneaking around the zombies? Okay. What's in the bricks? Wood? Ooh! Chest. How many people do you have running in your races? There's like several hundred in mine. I think we did run a KU once a few times. Those were crazy races, like up downhill constantly the whole race. I think there was still somebody that managed to do that in like 19 minutes or something. Oh. Those are some small races. there was a one time we were running, and it was basically just mud the entire way, and I did not mean to bump that. Cool, I can punch a rock. Let me try that again. Can I punch a bush? Bah! Take that bush. It has been confirmed, Banana can punch a rock and break it. He is a little rock. So the one time we were running cross country, it was basically mud pits and stuff. So there was like this trench of just muddy water that was, I don't know, like probably a good 6 feet to 10 feet wide that we had to cross over. A lot of people jumped and they would like completely miss it, and they would just fall in it and just be soaked with mud. It was crazy. Yeah, it started raining on us too. So the morning started off with basically, it was so cold that all the grass was frozen. And then it was 60, 70 degrees by the end of the day. I've been told by my cross country coach that he had to run when it was in the negatives, and his cross country coach said he didn't, they could keep running because your lungs don't take any damage till it reaches a certain temperature, so they still had to run. I think he ran for King. Something's making noise over here. Ooh, what's this? Sleeping zombies, be quiet, everybody. Hey, don't throw things at me. I'm sorry. Did I disturb your slumber? This game has ghost doors, they keep closing. Did I catch a butterfly? No. That is a poorly positioned chest. What is that thing? Is that coal? Well, this is trippy. I'm not used to having X as jump button. Ah! You know what? If I was a smart person, I would probably try to build and then jump. Banana has broken some weird mysterious alien thing. What do we think? What is this? It's like all of a sudden things are glowing. bullet snacks, boulder bites. I read that wrong. Brute. I can't even tell what it says. Okay, interesting. I see you hiding behind there now. You've been exposed. Bears have won this round. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, there's been a challenge between the bears and the gnomes, and they've been fighting. I think last I checked, they were at a tree, so it's over and weeping. What? Alright, so where is that claw? There you are. Hi, Blob. Is your name Bob? I'm pretty sure the power is not working anymore on that thing. Wait, there's another. I just came from over there. How is there another glob over here? Oops. There you are. So many globs. Wait, more sleeping zombies. How shall we wake them up, chat? Drop the base. I'll do East spreader. That did not last long. Where's that? There it is. Hey! Stop throwing things at me. It's not nice. I know it wasn't nice that I woke up your friends, but bro, don't throw things at me. Where's that more of you? I haven't been all the way over here, though. Wait, how much does each build cost, 10? I don't know if that much more already. Probably. What am I hearing coming from here? Wait, did I just travel in circles? I did, didn't I? are speaking to me. Why do you keep retracting your messages? Yo. Be bored. You know what? I'll just go through the challenge. Whoa. Hello there. Boredom is not a thing. I mean, it kind of is, but you know. Well, hopefully we can get some more people in
that
here.
That looks like a Lars to me.
A what? Lars?
Well, what do you think?
I think it's a van, Lars.
Hey, it's a state-of-the-art mobile storm analysis lab. And a van. It could be both.
State-of-the-art. Yeah,
I
that's
need your
a
help.
Really old
can you hook
computer.
Me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without those husks mobbing the van.
All right, Lars. We have an idea. I've prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
That's funny. Stop flying fast.
Ray, it's a balloon.
It's a weather balloon?
Will it keep the van in the air?
We'll find out.
Good enough for me.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Where do I add it? No van. Yeah, no one else is talking. That's part of the game. Can I? Why can't I increase it? I'm confused. Okay, whatever. No, I don't want to.
We've got a bonus in play.
Wait, there's a bonus in play? Wait. Hey, zombies, I'm not finishing building. Leave me alone, please. Wow, they are breaking through that fast. Oh, yeah. I am trying to understand these controls and it's driving me. Unable to improve building. Yeah, I don't know. Interesting. Stop throwing things at Banana. Hey! Here for a reason, sir. Please mind the gap. Oh, you guys are on this side too. Here. wish I had the rocket launcher. I ran out of ammo though. They just blew up. Actually, do I have any more rocket arrows? Hey, what do you know I do? I'm out of ammo already. Wow, that takes a lot.
I think we'll need a little more blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready.
What else do I have? Do a shotgun, I guess. Yeah, I don't know how to get ammo anymore. Like, I don't have crafting materials or something.
Defend the van. We've got a bonus in play.
Attacking from a different side now? Oh snap, they are. These controls are so confusing to me. Stop breaking my wall, please. What the other guys do? I can pick X through the wall! Calm down, zombies! I get it, you haven't used it in a while. God, I'm terrible at this. I told you to reset. There we go. Wait. Alright, see you later, Rusty. These controls are so confusing to me.
So long. beautiful thing I've ever seen. Quick, someone airbrush that on velvet. Godspeed, Lars. May the king of Olympus guide your journey.
He always does.
Bye, balloon. Have a nice life. If it wasn't for the controls, I think I would like this better, but it is really, really hard getting trying to get used to these controls. They're not even a good setup. Alright guys, I'm going to use the restroom real quick. I will be right back. Oh, you can't sleep? No. Not good. I'll be right back. Give me just a sec.
Ray, we got some unexpected cloud phenomena around that shield of yours. I think it's destabilizing the storm. As long as that thing's running, you should be able to explore the surrounding area.
Ooh, this gives me an idea.
Gives me an idea, too.
Not a competition, Lars.
Fair enough, little robot. You go first.
If the storm shield is, in fact, disrupting the storm, then the more powerful the shield becomes, the farther we can explore, and the more survivors we can save. There might be one slight complication, but let's talk about it when you visit the shield.
Oh, these are schematics. How do I build these? Hey Rusty, do you have Discord? have a phone or anything on it? Wait. Oh, wait, how are you watching this then? Sucks. Wait, they have a web browser version. I don't know if that would work on a tablet or not. I need more parts. What do I need? Well, I guess I need to look for some parts for the next time. Oh, is this a grenade launcher? She's not in here. She'd say hi if she was in here. Discord. Just look it up on the browser. It should pop up. Select here. Path to here. Okay, so I get V-Bucks for this one? 100 V-Bucks.
Amazing work out there, Commander. But we're not out of the woods yet. Our home base storm shield is too small. We'll need to expand. I think I know a way to expand the storm shield. It's a little dangerous, but we can handle it. So that complication I mentioned. As it turns out, the storm shield has some explosive qualities. Truth be told, it's basically a bomb. Wait, we don't know why it produces a shield instead of a small crater. It's just cool like that. So, this upgrade might kill us all, but hear me out. It might not. So let's get started. We don't have any intel this time. The attack could come from any direction. You might want to prepare for an attack from the east and the west.
See if this link works. I don't even know what she said. East and west? Oh, that's gonna be fun. Is not working? I don't know then. Wait, why am I using bird for that? That's stupid.
When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
Maybe I'm not ready to start the fight. Here. So I'm mostly going to be on the other side. Build stairs there. Thank you. That's interesting. Alright. Have a nice rest. I'll see you then. Wait, is this a giant fist? Oh gosh, I want to see this be used. I want to see this thing in action. That looks so cool.
Shield power increasing. Prepare for an attack from the south.
South? Since east and west earlier.
Coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the east.
What is that? Uh-oh, lobber. thing doesn't work. I am playing Save the World for the first time. It is trippy though, because all of the controls are 100% different. I'm also doing a new stream. Oh, wait, I know how to make it. Okay, hang on. I just figured out something with my lights. Because I forgot I have this LED thing in the corner. I could probably make this super bright. That should help with face lighting. Anyways. Where are you off to, Jasmine? Yeah, I use Gmail. Not very much, though. I don't use it for communication. So generally don't give out my email for security reasons. I don't think that light's helping as much as I would hope. Wait, I don't know. I turn this off now? Nope, it's too dark now. Ah, worth a shot. I have to place it somewhere else. Ooh, I know, I placed around.
You feel that shield power? It's unnerving. Now that we've upgraded home base, we have more room for survivors. Spread the word.
Can I actually do that? I'm gonna try something real quick. Get some better lighting here. See if it actually works or not. If it does work, then that would be cool. Yeah, I know, I'm setting up some lighting stuff, but now it'll be like even brighter. And then if I really want to, I like pull the rope clear. Uh-oh, I'm tripping up all my cords. This is probably the stupidest thing I've done on stream. But that's okay. Voila, now I should be brightly lit, right? Or is this messing up the camera? I look like a snowflake. Well, you know. What if I just play my stream like this the whole time? There we go. Now it's on my eyes. Oh gosh. I'm like trying to. Here we go. There we go. Nope. I'm trying so hard to make it like over my eyes, so then I can be like, I'll play it with this really dope looking visor. There we go. Just hopefully it doesn't fall. It'll probably fall in the middle. It's really funny. Ooh, ooh. My headphones on. Retro banana. Let's do this. This is really trippy trying to hear it, see like this though.
Survivors in danger.
What? That was some fast word spreading. All right, caller, what can we do for you?
I was escorting a group of survivors. We were completely surrounded. I lost them. They need help, now. These are good people.
Quick question, are there bad people? Just asking because it seems like that would be good to know.
Hurry!
What I'm hearing is maybe. Oh well, let's save those survivors.
You know, part of the thing about the comedy is funny. So let's just do this. Let's do this thing. I might have to look up like this just to see the game. I can almost see the game. Wait, it actually looks like eyes from this perspective. Wait. If I adjust it this way. What if I put tape over it so then it looks like this when I'm looking at the screen? I am from the future. I could actually pull that off. Wait. Let me grab some tape. I'm gonna do this with duct tape. That's enough tape. This is so messed up, but it's kind of funny. Well, I still have an hour before my roommate gets home. Hello, chat. How are you? I am from the future. Something just fell behind the TV. I don't even know what it is. I think I have an idea of what it is, so if I suddenly lose power, I apologize. I think it's probably
the drill.
Search protector.
Stay cool, don't die, kill clouds. Bonus challenge is now available.
Wait, bonus
target
challenge.
Not yet located.
What is this thing? Hi. I feel like I have a sneeze coming up. Don't die of laughter. I am only from the future. You will live, human. I believe. I am controlling Banana for tonight's stream. I believe we can accomplish unearthly things.
Do not be alarmed, I am not fully cybernetic. I am not the Terminator either. I am also not Spock, so I cannot say live long and prosper, for it would be inappropriate for the stream. I apologize. But apparently bots are allergic to Earth, so I'm sorry if I start sneezing in the middle of the stream. What is this green glowing thing? It was filled with unimaginable loot. Ooh, what is down below? What are you hiding? It's behind this wall. Did you break the couch? That coffee table. Ooh, it's a safe. Ooh.
This target's a tricky one. Keep searching.
TV. What's in the cooler? Ooh. Chat, do you think I should poke like this the entire stream and wear these lights as a challenge? My roommate's going to yell at me when he gets home. It would be funny. Yes, space people have roommates, believe it or not. He's sleeping. We tried to talk like this to the sister. Oh, hi there. I did not realize there's no doorbell, so I'm sorry. Bees! Well, I guess I can recall the bees news now, huh? Hello. That's just inside the bed. Are you inside the piano? Let me help you. No? Okay. I guess you'll be behind the wall. Let me help you break into this house. Welcome! Come in. Did you just... How dare you throw things at a celestial being? Take that. Let me open up these screens. Take that tree. What is this thing? Small little object. Hello, ammo. Oh, hi, zombie. Hi. You run so slow, this is hilarious. Okay. Call that a punch. I call that a punch. He couldn't stand it. Oh, weakling. Are these what you call other things? Because they are so weak. I might lose my vision tonight and it would be hilarious. These lights are very blinding. Okay, where are we going? Oh wait, there's a shield. Wow, they even included a snail man. Look at that, snail man. Huh. Oh, there's a storm. Oh, snap. Hey, that already shot you. He's trying to play the baseball. Ah! Peace, peace, peace! Ah, you terrible creature. That's my speed shooting. Nobody taught me how to do this. Trick. Don't laugh at me, Rusty. I'm a celestial being. I'm not great at the game. No, I can't hit any of my shots. Launch more! Launch more! Oh. Hey guys, cheaty, shoot, shoot, shoot. Somebody your own size. Sleeping down there. We're going to sneak up on him. back here in the storage room? I apologize if you're using the toilet. I don't think you are. Where are you? Are you behind this wall? I'm confused. He's in the basement. Storm. Do you guys not know how to open a fence? This is embarrassing. Here, let me help you. Ah! Hey, some bottle. Oh, it's an ugly hat anyways. I'm sorry. Sorry for another beating. It's fine. No, I don't want to play baseball. I'm a celestial being, okay? I'm controlling Banana. Yeah. Yes, it's a long story. Listen to Jasmine. She is a wise, I believe you people call it human beings. Yes, human beings. Banana is allowed to have lights on him if he wants. The wall outside the house. I'm sorry. Whoops. Listen to Jasmine. She is your elder.
Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
Yeah. me out?
What's up?
Help! I'm under attack!
You okay, sir?
I can't believe it. You're the best.
Oh, I think you. But, you didn't have to throw that down the hill. Gosh, how rude. No, my friend! Because you're a robot llama. You're not a rude llama. Just go for it, sir. I feel like it's rude to hit him while he's sleeping. Oh, look at him snoring. Oh, how cute. Let's wake him up. I'm going the wrong way, sir. That's my punch. How about yours? Nobody like that. Ah, I've been ganged up on. Uh-oh, I feel sneezing. Oi. I don't know if I'm going to be able to go off stream like this because I feel like this is going to strain my eyes pretty heavy. So I'll do it for a little bit in no clue where he's at. It was a sneeze. I have some difficulties today. You know, I'm definitely allergic to zombies and humans, so I apologize. I'm working on it. It is a short trek. What are you doing on a roof? You needed help and you're on the roof? Zombies can't even build! Crazy! Can I borrow your speaker?
Thank you.
Can I borrow your speaker? How rude of you! That speaker. I'm not having access to music for a while now. Jasmine, how was your day so far? Hehe, you go slow. I'm going above the speed limit while running. Needs help. I'm sorry. I gotta get this first. I will help you. Hey zombies, help me break in, please. There's still zombies in the basement. Are you fine with that? I didn't even bother looking. Oh my gosh, I can't even see the door. Oh, they actually are in the basement. Oh snap. Where's the stair shaft? I cannot see what these lights in front of my face. I feel like I'm running for their access. A nice lady who screamed for help. I'm assuming she's nice. Maybe she's not so nice. Let's go find out. Bring her zombies. Oh, oh.
Help! Help!
Where are you at, man? Man. Zombie, hello? Zombie? Where are you at, zombie? Are you on the roof?
Ah! I've been!
Young lady in here. I'm gonna beat up her car because she can't park. She almost hit her mailbox. I mean, look at this perspective. It looks like she about hit her mailbox. She doesn't need to drive. She also doesn't need a garage door. Ooh.
Need help!
No, you don't, lady. I'm just a lonely man in a lonely world. I'm just looting up a house. Hear somebody screaming, but I don't think I'll hear. Will this blow up? It will! Ah!
Thanks again for your help.
I don't know how you lived through that, but okay. Let me just finish looting your house. Okay, she gave me permission, she left. Ooh, what's in your room? She has so much loot in her house. Another little blue glowing thing over here. Here it is. Ah! What are you? Ah! playing hide and seek, do you mind? That old lady. Ah. Lady, you're driving me insane. Please back up.
Not again. How? Why? How? Could it? Again. Why?
How does that do nothing to you? When I come out of this lobby, we might need to show you the llamas. No, that's not what I want to do. There's some really cool things in here. He was a short game there. I hear zombies nearby. Not a zombie, what is this? What? That you pissed them off and they had bees? Hi, do you mind coming down? Fine.
Thanks again for your help.
Thank
you. See you soon.
I hope I don't see you again soon, because you did nothing to help me. You just stand on top of an RV and then you refuse to come down to help me. Ha! Rude. I am currently having seeing difficulties. I apologize for my been playing with the team. Oh, there's goodies we read here. And I missed the one in the corner over here. Oh, you know what? Let's go this way. Hey. Broken. Ugh. And then I broke his leg, guys. Sad day in life. There's something blue over here. What is this? There's nothing here. So there's like four new guys over here. Let's go. It says it's right here. Zombies, where are you? I don't see any zombies. Let's go ahead and complete the mission and go back. Good right now. Mission control. Increase difficulty. Oh, guys, we're at max difficulty. We're gonna find out how hard this is. Thank you. kinda...
You got this, Commander.
This is going to be max difficulty, so we'll find out really how hard it is. It's probably gonna be pretty hard. Which way are they coming? Oh crap. Oh, that looks so loud! Guys, this is a huge mistake. I forgot to check my ammo count. Huge mistake, guys. Somebody remind me never to do maximum difficulty.
Save the Atlas.
No, I wanted to go and building them.
All hands,
this is difficult.
When you're ready to begin.
just want to build a wall. Oh, this bird's amazing. We really have 5 minutes to do this. Holy crap. Freshman in this game would be insane. Crap, guys, this is crazy. Remember when I said this was like an easy game mode? It's super difficult when you don't know the controls. Ah! Stairs are in my way.
The Atlas has been disabled and needs repair. When you're ready, reactivate the Atlas to try again.
You gotta be kidding me. This is like insano mode. Holy crap. Also, stairs, you're highly annoying. Oh, yay, yay. Oh, wait, these have defenses on.
Like a bad storm is in the forecast. I need to pull you out before it gets there. You have 2 days. Good luck.
Thank you. Alright guys, I'm gonna use the restroom real quick. I gotta go really bad. I'm gonna be right back. Alright, I'm gonna have to take these lights off. They're driving me insane. I can't even see the game half the time. I will be right back though. How's everyone doing? Oh. This is like so hard that I'm almost getting a headache having these lights on. I'm gonna go ahead and turn them off for the time being. Cause I really did get a headache from that. Difficulties is 4 players plus. Oh my god. I went max difficulty. I wonder if I can change my weapon loadout. Wrong controller. I have enough rockets. Can I upgrade it? Inspect. Alright, let's figure out, how do we want to defend this? What is this thing? Floor? Freeze? Oh. So if we freeze that, they're gonna wanna come this way.
Atlas is being repaired, please wait. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
So in theory, if I add a floor there, maybe they have to work harder to get through it. Okay, so if that's the case, I can do that, right? And that will send them this way. Oh, wait. Player jump. So that should redirect them that way. Maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna try out a few things, see if it works. Chat, if you have any ideas, let's work together, try and what does good IG mean? Good answer. Oh, I good. Good I good. You guys come already. Oh gosh. I love how you can't even lower difficulty. Oh, good, I guess.
That's enough blue glow.
Whoa.
Come over this way last time. Oh, the trees in the way. Look at these guys, they're so small, like they're breaking through my wall. Times for my weapon to break. Really? Oh my god. Thank you. Why is that bright yellow? Oh my god, no, no, bro. This guy's got aimbot. Get me in there. Build mode. Oh my god. Game, what is up with you? Anybody else think that was tense? Holy crap. Dang. Yeah, going maximum difficulty on your own is crazy. Oh my god. Especially when you're like not accustomed to these controls. Jeez. I'll show you something real quick.
You're really pulled my butt out of a roaring fire. I didn't stop to think that it's been 15 years since my last exfil. And that foul-up put the lives of your men and women in danger. The know-how ain't worth much if you can't muster the can-do.
We're snorkel deep in can-do. But, what's this know-how? That seems good.
25 years active military, 5 years as a drill sergeant, 10 years command experience.
Oh, like you know how to do things. That is good. You're hired.
Alright.
Hey,
does anyone
Kyle,
else feel
so I know you're probably still mad at me.
You transported me into a hurricane of nightmares.
Tropical depression of nightmares. It was like almost, but not quite. I measured the wind speed.
Oh, it's nice to know you care.
I do. And to make sure that never happens to you again, I built a weather station. Check it out. The first 3 weather balloons are arriving now. Here we go. Weather balloon 1, report your findings.
We will dance to the music of your anguish.
Okay. Looking your way for some good news, balloon 2.
The screams of the living nourish the dark wind.
Come on, 3, help me out here.
Blood.
Well, thank you for keeping it short. Something is corrupting these balloons. Let's go check it out.
Alright, now the dialogue is over.
What? I was hungry.
It's these llamas.
How safe are these x-rays? Rated X for x-ray. Look into the llama. Am I gonna get superpowers? Yeah! Swallowed a phone. Look into the llama. Rated X for x-ray. I have a complicated inner life.
It's the llama x-ray. Gosh, I'm hungry.
Teeny treasures!
I have to kill the llama with an axe. His forehead!
Llama day! Huh? Can't catch me!
He's got a childish voice. Crap, on some X. This thing. Training manual?
there a way to craft these? I have enough to craft it. I can craft another one of these. I could have been leveling up these guys the whole time. Wowzers.
I love it.
I
Alright guys, I'm probably going to go back to regular mode, so I'm going to go ahead and end this stream. Thank you for watching. Lane's asking if you're on, by the way.
Fuck. I'm getting on.
Hey! Language! That is the worst word to leave my stream on. There was not a single cuss word in here until you walked in here and said that.
Guys, I am a horrible person. I'm
Look
sorry.
Look in the camera and apologize, sir.
I'm sorry for all the kids watching.
You're not even in the camera, are you?
It's because your camera is, like, wonky.
Now
okay.
You're in the camera. There you go.
So, guys, I did not mean cuss. I worked a 10-hour shift at work. I apologize. Banana Stream is family-friendly. Sometimes I do not pay attention to when his stuff is on because he doesn't have a thing except for this blinking light on his microphone. So I can't really tell right away. I keep forgetting. I thought he already ended the stream, so I apologize for cussing.
If you hear my fan running on my tablet,
I don't even hear your fan.
You don't hear me.
No. I hear this.
Thank you guys for watching. Please watch again. Oh, Dan, I sneezed in the stream. Sorry, guys.
You're a better streamer.